What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Insane Blaine 330 coming to you live tonight from Youngstown, Ohio. I am at the Westside Bowl. From a second story window is headlining. They're a great band. They started out in the early 2000s, were signed to Metal Blade Records, but this is their first show in 15 years, so let's go check them out.
Thank you. We'll be right back. Thank you. You pick up a pebble on the beach. Look at it. Beautiful. Don't try and get a sermon out. Sermons in stones and God in everything be damned.
Cheers, one more.
Just enjoy it. Don't feel that you've got to salve your conscience by saying that this is for the advancement of your aesthetic understanding. Enjoy the pebble. If you do that, you become healthy. You become able to be a loving, helpful human being. But if you can't do that, if you can only do things because they are somehow you're going to get something out of it, you're a vulture.
JD.
How is Youngstown, Ohio doing tonight? I don't think I have to tell you guys, tonight is a very, very special night. We're gonna try and not talk very much so we can get to the main event. But we want to thank you guys for participating in this very special night. We have 476 more songs. Cheers, everybody. Alcoholic or non-alcoholic, let's go. Let's have some fun. This one's got off intervals.
Yeah, let's do it.
Woo!
This one sucks. or Kool-Aid Man say?
Oh yeah!
Oh yeah!
I like that!
That was so fucking weak. One, two, three, go! We'll be right back.
I don't blame you.
Last show I went to, I was wiling out, though.
All right. What was
last
that?
Last few days at work, I've been rough.
Who did you go see?
I mean, it's one of the shows I've played, I think. But I was going on.
The last time I saw you guys play was when you played the Enterprise Man.
Where? Oh, yeah, yeah. I watched
dude,
the video of that online,
dude. I should not have drove home that night. Oh, my God.
I think I got so drunk. I don't know if it was that night. There was one night I was so drunk in there.
nights like these. From a second story window. Nights like these are from a second story window and us. He's a tour a lot about a decade and a half ago. That's why this night is so special for us. I've been playing with those bands for over two decades and various other bands. This is a very, I can't stress enough how important tonight is. So thank you guys very much. Remembering everything that we did way back then, it's so humbling to us and every other band that we've Thank you. Thank you to every band. Thank you to nights like these. Thank you to From a Second Story Window for having us out. We fucking love you very much. Real quick, every band has merchandise back there. We have a new album, a remix album of our last album coming out in February. Please look into pre-ordering that.
Shit sounds crazy.
Oh, I got an alcoholic beverage. Thank you very much. I might throw up if I drink it, but I'm going to try. Anyways, thank you so fucking much. You guys are fucking amazing. I am so excited to see From a Second Story Window. I hope you guys are too. We have two more songs.
story window. Thank you very much. Christ. 15 years is a long time, man. But we could not be more happy, pleased, and proud to be with each and every single one of you here tonight. Thank you so much from the bottom of our hearts for being here. It's been a long time coming, baby, and we're stoked. Oh. Real quick, let me say thank you so much to Neighbor Dan. Nights like these. And see you next fucking Tuesday. Otherwise known as. They all crushed it. They're all really good buddies of ours. We go back a long way. And we're thrilled they're here with us. And speaking of going back a long way, some of you may know something called a compact disc. Anybody know what that is? That's right.
Vespers.
We put out a record called Conversations.
Yes!
And,
fuck yeah!
It came out on compact disc. So we're going to play a couple off of those.
Woo!
Play the whole album! Yes, play the whole album!
Come on. Thank you so much. You guys are absolutely fucking incredible.
Play it again. Woo! Rewind.
So, how many of you guys follow us on the social medias? It's that little box in your pocket that has all the little things in it. That connect us all together, whether we like it or not.
No, I don't.
If you've been following along, our journey as of late has been to get back together, rehearse these old songs, and write some new ones. So with your permission, we'd like to play a new song right now. And this song is called
So Say We. I'm
a planet that is in ruin, destroyed by the same creatures who inhabit it, and they're having to figure out a way to get the fuck off before they die a tragic, horrible death. This song is called Leaving the Earth. We'll be right back. applause real quick. That was absolutely incredible. Thank you. Yeah, there are a lot of fans who couldn't imagine. Called Monumental Treason.
Yeah!
Damn the man. Save the empire. We'll be right back.
to your fucking hearts. Yeah. This next song is called Bye.
Thank you.